Hi guys, Ninja Boy here, and welcome back to an episode of Pokémon Violet. In the last episode, we defeated the last Titan, which was the false Dragon Titan. And now, we'll be doing a little bit of trading, alright? So, let me first join up. It's not working. Just give me a moment. I'm gonna try the other way around, okay? Let's see if me forming a group and then sharing the code will work, right? I'm gonna try this again, okay? Hopefully it works. Okay, it finally worked. All right. Oof. All right. Here we go. It's time to do some trading. Aha. Some link trading. Oh, okay. The link code, I need to set it. Whew, all right, finally. Yes. Alright, we got Dano. Nice. Wait, Dano is sleeping? He gave me a sleeping Dano? Alright. Sure. That works for me, I guess. Okay, Dano registered to the Pokedex. I only need to trade him back the shiny Pokemon, so it's all good. This Larvitar isn't shiny, so that's fine. Okay. We got Larvitar. Nice. Oh, this is the shiny it's talking about. I see. I'll trade it back. No worries. But man, shiny Pokemon actually looks great. Nice. Okay, Pokemon registered to the Pokedex. Wow, shiny Poryjirap actually looks pretty nice. I like it. Cool. A Rapska. Whoa, that's a shiny Rapska? Pretty interesting. It looks like a, you know, that Master Uwe from Kung Fu Panda, you know? Pretty cool. I like it. Not Master Uwe, I mean that raccoon guy. I forgot his name. Well, whatever. Nice. Now I need Scizor as well. Oranguru, nice. Cool. Oranguru added to the Pokedex. It's sleeping? Okay. The Sage Pokemon. Oranguru. Cool. Which Pokemon is 319? I don't know. A Stonejourner. Ooh. Okay. It seems one of the non-shinies he gave has an evolutionary item to evolve Charcadet into Armorage, which is pretty neat. I'm gonna check it out now. Okay, Stonejourner added to the Pokedex. Cool. Who has the held item? Ah, Dano. Okay. I think I already have Stampede Data. Well, no matter. A Scalp. Nice. Thank you. I wonder how many more are left, you know? We'll definitely complete the Pokédex at this rate. I'm sure of it. Okay. What else is left? Oh, he's asking me to help him evolve his Feebas. I can do that. Cool. Alright. Oh, okay. It's gonna force equip the item. Feebas. Do I have it registered on my Pokedex? I don't know. I don't think I have it registered on my Pokedex, so I'm gonna register it as well as my lottery. He has some really nice shiny Pokemon. I think it should evolve now. Yeah. Sorry about this, Toby, but I think I'm gonna evolve. Oh no, what's going on? Okay, I reset it and everything seems to be fine. So, it's time to trade him back the Feebas. I should have checked out what are all the Violet exclusive ones. Wait, I wonder if I can Wait a minute, what's going on? Where did he go? Am I still in the link portal? I am? Oh no, I... Okay. Oh, I got disconnected. Oh, yes. Sheesh. 046. Come on. Okay, let me join back up again. Ring 9. Okay. Now, our goal is to evolve Palafin, I guess. All right. Let's see, Palafin, I mean Finism, right? Okay, all I have to do is evolve him by EXP candies. It just needs to go one more level. Okay. Let's go, it's evolving. Yay. It is an evolve. Into Palafin. It seems it only has the extra heart crest added to it, don't you think? Yeah. Alright, Palafin, add it to the Pokedex. Lipton. Okay, sure. But it's not like I'm gonna use him, since it's not shiny. Oh, damn. It seems his Finizen is not evolving. Oh. It seems his screen got stuck. Okay, it seems he's gonna reset. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Till then, what we'll do is evolve my other Pokemon. Alright. Okay. When does it evolve? Let's see. I'm gonna evolve every one of them. Skrelp evolves at level 48. Ah, only one more level. Doesn't really matter. Time to evolve. Skelp. Alright, Skelp is evolving. Into Dragalo. Okay, I do need to check my Pokedex first, okay? Because, well, there might be some left, you know? Let's see. Let me collect the rewards. Okay, 360, good. Okay. Let me check Pokédex entry 223. We might as well check everything is done or not, you know? 223. Oh, okay. It's already registered. Alright. Then... I think he gave all of the Pokemon that I needed. Except for Gligar. Right. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let me join back up with him. It seems we have mostly covered all of the Pokemons that I need to catch, need to have for the Pokedex, so that's good.
I wish it was possible to, you know. So, wait, let me ask him the link code. Oh, what? Oh, sheesh. Okay, his life score is non-shiny, so I can keep it. Seems he disconnected. So, till then, let's evolve our other Pokemon, alright? Dano. So when does Dano evolve, right? Dano evolves at level 64. Which is pretty convenient for us. Wait a minute. Okay. What? It doesn't gain that much EXP. What the heck? Fine, it can evolve then. Okay, sure. I guess he will be having some breakfast. So he'll be taking a break. Till then, let's, evolve our Pokemon real quick. Till he does that. Alright, I also need King Gambit as well. Well, alright. I guess. 62. Okay. We're almost there. With that level. 2. Okay. Now I just need to give it a guess. Okay. Now Jewelus can evolve. A dragon looks so evil, doesn't it? Stomping tantrum, no mean. Just need the data. Okay, fine. Loan it. Stone Edge? Okay. Alright, a Pupitar. Good. It seems I need a little bit more EXP candy, huh? Damn. I was so close though. Okay, you know what I'll do? Wait a minute. Let's see. If I check my boxes real quick. I think we have got everything we need, actually, okay? So, yeah. Let me just deposit these Pokemon real quick. The next gym, oh, it only knows. Very terrible move. Okay. Well, he won't be back for a while, so yeah. Maybe we can take on the last boss, which was the fighting type. I can't use Backscalibur for this one. And then let's see, I will use Dashbun. I made sure to EV train it this time. Okay, Cerulege as well. And then let's see, Quackable we need. I really want to evolve Pupitar, you know? So what I'll do is take on few raid dens, okay? So let's see which place has the most raid dens. Huh, over here. Alright. Not over here, I mean over here. Anyways, I'll be back in a few minutes. Alright. So I'll see you guys then. Okay, I'll be evolving my Charcadad now, alright? So, I got this item for evolving it, and it's called... What's it called now? Wait, did I even take the item off of it? I don't think so. Okay, he said one of the Pokemon was holding it, so pretty sure it's Hexdrag. Again? Wait a minute, where is the item? That's weird. The item. What was it called again? Ah, there you are, auspicious armor. Alright, now if I use it on him, Charcadet should evolve. Okay, nice. Armorage added to the Pokédex. Okay, let's evolve my my Pivoter. Is this gonna be enough? It seems no. I'll take that as a no. Okay, I'll be doing one more raid battle somewhere nearby. I'll be back. Okay. So, I'll be logging back on and joining the Union Circle with him so that I can return the Milotic. Okay. So, let's see. Join the group. Nice. All right, here we go. Let's get the remaining Pokemon from him, which are, you know, Scarlet exclusive. Alright, we're gonna be directly trading, okay? So here we go. Let's give him back the Milotic. King Gambit, nice. Whoa, look at that shiny, holy moly! It actually looks pretty nice, not gonna lie. Alright, here we go. Okay, King Gambit's Pokédex entry completed. Which Pokémon is 376, I wonder? Pokédex entry 376. Oh, it's the Pokémon from Area Zero. Okay. Well, he did say he didn't catch all of the Pokemon from Area Zero yet, so I'll leave it be for now. It's fine, we'll play again, play with him later. I'll play with him later again. For now, let's just, you know, trade and get data of regular Pokemon. Whoa, a beast ball? Wait. Okay. This is unexpected. Why would you use a beast ball in a spirit dome? Wait. Wait a minute. Are there Ultra Beasts in this game? I don't know. I wonder if that's the case. Oh, okay. There are more of them. Bizarre. Here we go. It seems we're, you know, spending 1 hour on this trading for completing the deck. Well, that's alright. We do have to... We had to see it coming, you know. An episode dedicated to completing the Pokédex. So, yeah. Alright. Scissors data. Inserted. Whoa, look at these pages being filled up. So satisfying, isn't it? Whoa, wait a minute, level 75? Sheesh. That's pretty high level. He says he can trade Paradox. Yes, I can trade them back. Okay. He does have Paradox Pokemon, so... we will get some new... Oh my god! Holy! Damn, that great tusk looks awesome. Whoa, Master Ball? He used the Master Ball and Great Bell. Okay. Interesting. I mean, normally I would reserve the Master Ball for something bigger later on, but it's fine. It's a cool looking shiny, so definitely. Ooh. Ah, I see. He says he was very desperate. So he used the Master Ball on it. It's fine. The Great Bonnet also looks neat, you know? It seems we'll be covering all of the Paldean Pokedex, you know? And with that, all the other rest lies on me, you know? To catch more Pokemon and all of that. So, yeah. He says he shiny hunted all of the Paldean Pokemon, so that's pretty huge, you know? That's a pretty huge accomplishment, you know? So cool. Whoa, Candy sucks. There are a lot of Paradox Pokemon from Paldea, from Scarlet, from Pokemon Scarlet version. So this will take some time. Well, anyway, yeah, it seems this whole episode will be dedicated to actually filling out the Pokedex. So you won't be expecting me to take on the last Team Star base, alright? Ooh. Now that's a cute Jigglypuff. It's actually called Screamtail, but I know. Looks like a Jigglypuff. He caught a screen tail with a love ball. That's pretty cool. Okay, screen tail data completed. Man, I must seriously hunt. He's the true definition of shiny hunter, you know? I really must shiny hunt these paradox Pokemon. You know, in Pokemon Violet version, alright? So I'll be doing that too, okay? So look forward to that. I will have to unlock Sparkling Sandwich recipe. And then we'll be good to go. But we need to first complete the Pokemon League. Flutter main. Now that's a cool looking Volcarona. It's called a Slitherwing. So cool. The bug and fighting type? Interesting. I had no idea. Okay, now let's get Roaring Moon. Ooh. We Okay. Let's keep trading. Dragon and Dark type. Ooh. Okay, I almost forgot about the Italian starters. Okay, let's get those. Now these Gliscor and Cramorant are for Kitakami Pokedex, but since I haven't unlocked it, right, it's still gonna be added to the Pokedex when I go to the Kitakami, start Kitakami quest, alright? So for now, it will just be blank, so it's alright, we'll definitely get them. Anyway. Let's get the starter Pokemons like Fuecoco and Spigatito. Thank you. All right, Quake Coco. Cool, right? Quakeco added to the Pokedex. Nice. Don't think I'll be using Dondozo. All right, we got Sprigatito. Now, I did use Sprigatito before in Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. In Pokemon Scarlet. So, for Kitakami, I'm thinking I will use a Shiny Fuecoco. So, I'll be, you know, breeding it off screen and trying to get a Shiny Sprigatito. All right? I think that's it. Yes. Whew. Wait, I was gonna take a pic with him. Oh. Oh, yes. Okay. Let me join back in again. Let me organize my box real quick. So we have Fuecoco now. Let me quickly save the game here. I don't want to lose any progress because of a glitch error. You know? Okay. Wow, the life score he gave me is level 72. Too bad it's only, you know, it's not a shiny, but we are gonna breed it to get ourselves a shiny. Okay, maybe we'll use. All right, I forgot Jupiter. Let me quickly join up. Okay, first we'll take the pick and then, you know, go ahead and... and create the last Pokemon. There are a few background noises going on at the moment, so just pay no heed to it, okay? I really can't do anything about that, so yeah. Anyway, time to take a pick. How do I change the pick? What was the button for camera? Okay. How do I pose here? And take a pic like this. Nah, this is... Okay, wait a minute. Wait a minute, he just has to figure out the how to take the pose. Alright, nice. Okay. Okay, this one seems better. No, wait a minute. Yes, finally. Okay, this is better. I wonder how I can view the let's see, album. Where is the album? I have no idea. Well, it's fine. It's anyways recorded, so it's all right. I guess we can trade now the last Pokemon, which is, you know, Horizon. Oh, okay. Okay, it's time for our final trade. All right, here we go. Ah, sheesh, I need to. Whoa, look at that, right on. Pretty cool, huh? I'm actually pretty surprised that Rhydon and Rhydon can straight away like that. Jeez. I mean, just imagine if, you know, you trade away of Rhydon and Rhydon. Wait, why is it on? Oh, it's the second Rhydon. It's a dragon and fighting type. Interesting. Pretty cool. Okay, I guess I should trade him back, huh? Wait, what? I can keep him? Okay. He says I can keep it. Wow, that's pretty neat, huh? Man, he really helped me out a bunch here. Well, that's the ending of the trade. That's pretty nice. I'm gonna play with him again when the new DLC comes out. Well, I guess that's it. I'll be ending this episode off right here, okay? And I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye-bye!